So we're here at the Falcon College gate. This is probably the last time we're going to be going fishing.
Last time I'm signing out, yeah.
Last time Charles is signing out. We've got David Potters. Going to Longlands Dam. It's a tough dam, highly pressured, but hopefully we get some nice fish today. We'll see you. Okay, so we've got the small little dam here. Galore nets everywhere, highly pressured. Extremely difficult to catch fish. We're gonna start off, I have this new rod and reel. This is an Assassin Tiger Elite with a Stradic 5000 reel. And let's see if we can pull a bass out of this dam. On this channel, we don't normally do bass fishing, so it's quite exciting when we do get a chance to. But this dam is extremely pressured, so I don't know what's gonna happen. I'm wondering on the water clarity here. There's a lot of weeds which might get in the way with the Afri jig. Just have to see how it goes. Some, a lot of bait fish here in the shallows. Let's have a first class in here. These weeds are gonna be a big problem. I think I'm gonna have to change to a worm. But honestly, it looks so good today. Hey Potters?
Hey.
It's looking good. Oh my goodness! Oh shoot! That is a large fish. I think it's a bream though.
Yeah.
But you never know. Did I cast over you? Yeah, because it's clear. That is one big net. I'm gonna go change now. This thing just gets hooked on weeds every time. Let's go change.
Okay.
Changing what we're using here. So this is what we're going to use. It's a Mardi Gras Zoom Trick Worm. That's what Charles is using. I'm going to go with the same. We've had good luck with it in the past.
Yeah. When you get the big one, it's
yeah, we're coming now. Just chuck it on. I'm not a seasoned bass fisherman, so I'm not really sure what I'm doing. But I've got a rough idea. That should be fine. Let's go see what it can do. Nice. Now we're doing some proper bass fishing. This lure is the way forward, I'm telling you. Let's go try it on that side. Big one in here. Oh, come on. You lost that?
No, I think.
Just one big bite. This dam is extremely hard. Potterton is probably going to be the first person to catch. That looks like a little snake going over the surface. Oh my goodness, that is the biggest bass I've ever seen in my whole life. Oh my goodness. It's gonna eat it. Let it run. Let it run. Charles, Charles, this big potters. And it snapped me off. Snapped me straight off. I don't know. Straight cut off. Shoot. Potters, that thing was like this, dude. No, it's gone. It's got a hook in its mouth now. There. Chuck, quickly. There. Can you see that shadow? See it there. Chuck. Oh, there, leave it there. I don't think it'll eat again after that. Oh my gosh.
And you see what's happening now.
Wait, I need to go get another hook. Shoot. Why did it have to snap me off? Shoot. It could come back. It was right next to the edge. Charles, I vow that's like an 8-pounder. That thing was enormous. Where did you put the worms and stuff? How can it just cut me off like that? It's not even like the knot broke. It's just a straight cut off.
Maybe it's
That is the biggest bass I've ever seen. No cap. And it ate it straight away. Like straight. I doubt it's gonna eat again. Did you see how big it was?
No, I just saw the duck.
Charles, it's like this big. Dude, right here, like so. Right there. Oh my gosh. Okay, maybe if we go, it'll come back. I'm disappointed, Charles. Darn. Thing was massive. It ate it straight away. It just went boom straight and shocked. Then I was like, what? Straight the hook. Down. It snapped me off, and it's not even the knot. That's what I don't understand. Ah, that's bad. Just look in these flat areas here. That thing was a true beast. I'm gonna try sight fish one of these giants. Shoot! Flippin' hell, man. It's a big fish. My goodness. My heart is in my mouth right now. That thing was a beast. Might climb onto that stick and see. I lost a freaking giant like this one. They saw it right by the edge, chucked like this, ate it, shucked, and then when I went, oh, my line snapped. I was emo. And it was like this, no cap. That's the biggest bass I've ever seen. I'm catching it. I'm going back to where it was, over there. Keep my eyes super peeled. This stuff. That monster. I need it. It was right up against the edge, eh? Just chilling. It was right here where the item was. Somewhere here. I actually think it was right here. Oh shoot, this time it's not messy. Oh my goodness! Hey Charles! 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 Help! Help! Quickly! My gosh. That is the biggest bass of my life! That is the biggest bass of my life! Oh my gosh! I told you I wasn't lying! Shoot! If this thing gets away now... Oh my god! Yes, I saw it! It was right next to the edge.
Where was it?
There, where it was the first time.
And you could
see it? Yes! Yes, and it came! Quan!
That
is the biggest fish of my life. Well, not the biggest fish, that's the biggest bass of my life.
Let's see, hold right up.
Just come gaff it over here.
That thing is big.
Do you think it's 10?
Yeah, I don't even know. All I know is it's massive.
I'm releasing this baby. Definitely. Get that oxygen going. I didn't think such a monster fish lived in this dam. Oh my god. You didn't believe me when I told you there was a giant, huh? Yeah, rather. It has to at least be a 7, dude.
Might be 8. That's a brick, I think it's an 8.
Dude.
That's an 8. It might even be a 10.
Nah, it's too small. It's too skinny. Yeah? Can you go grab my bag quickly?
Yeah, it's going.
Check at the size of that beast. Got him on the second go. First time snapped me off. Came back. I knew he would be back. Well, it's probably a she. And she was there, sure enough. She was hungry. She took it instantly. What a beast. I could not be happier with that fish. I caught it on a Mardi Gras trickworm by Zoom. Oh, on my Stradic 5000 and my Assassin rod. Brand new. Got me this monster. I couldn't be happier. It's probably around an 8, I'm guessing. 8-pound bass. Definitely my PB. Did not expect that. Look at this highly pressured tiny dam, and we got this. Thank you, Falcon College. Had great fun. I recommend anyone who wants to go to high school and you love fishing. We've got a great angling society, thanks to Mrs. Guthrie. And we've got this dam right here. Could not be happier.
Put it through the, yeah.
This might fall.
Might.
What does it say? 8.875. Beauty. Come, let's go in a clear spot. Don't swim into those nets, buddy. Do not. You've got nice pictures on every piece.
Get it proper.
Get water through the gills. Everything. You're gonna have to spend quite a while releasing this one, eh?
Yeah, as long as she's... When she feels free to go, let her go. No, keep...
We'll get her proper.
Josh, just walk with her.
Okay. Owen. An 8-pounder out of long guns.
And Owen's weren't believing me when I scuffed that item. Yeah. But that one was bigger than this.
No, it's about the same.
That one there?
Probably the same fish.
No.
Yeah.
Oh.
It doesn't look that big when it's in the water, I'm not gonna lie. When it's in the when it was in the water, it didn't look that big.
Yeah.
I thought it was like a 6 or a 7. So we just got an awesome release. Sad it wasn't on camera, but because it just slipped out of my hand. But look at that trail she made when she swam away. She is very healthy. Could not be happier with that. Just so happy. Just chucked it right in front of her. She took it. That's an 8. Well, how much did it weigh?
Pardon?
8.75-pound bass, definitely my PB. It's going to be hard to break that. Could not be happier. Afternoon, morning, man.
No, we caught you anything.
Nothing.
Nothing.
What's this?
Yeah. Oh, this dam is hard.
Yeah, it's easy to catch it.
It's very hard.
Yeah. Eight type of fish did you catch this?
Bass.
Yes.
Big one like this.
I hear you screaming.
If I catch another one, I'll give you.
Okay.
That was a big fish.
That was a big fish.
It's now windy. Bulletin is trying to catch my fish again, look.
As hard as they don't get to the boat, they swim.
Yeah. You're saying they can't swim?
Yeah.
I'm joking. Seems I don't know. All I know is today at Easing. You had one? It's become really, really quiet. Nothing. Any bream swirling and stuff, but otherwise not even a nibble from these bass. We might return this evening and see what we can do, but for now it's getting a bit hot, so I'm gonna fish for a few more minutes, then we're gonna head back. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. You reckon you're gonna catch the same thing again?
So he wants to try catch the same fish again.
He said we all.
Because we saw it in the same place after I released it.
Really?
Yes, sir. So it should be there. Right here. Me. How are we gonna get there? It's far. I skim in this separated weed over here is where the fish are. That's like 3 bites. Shoot. Did you see that? That thing was vicious. I had a hit, like I felt it pull.
Yeah, for sure.
Let's just try here a bit. Shucked out. I saw him on the other side.
Oh my word.
That is a dinky. Is the GoPro on? Yeah. Little dinker. This thing could be eaten by the big one. Goodbye, little buddy. You got one. That's got to be one. Yeah, you got one. Nice spotters. Decent. It's decent. Another one, about a 1 pound, I'd say. What do you say? Yeah, bigger than my last one though. It's better than the morning. Numbers. You're casting into the sun. How do you even do that? Oh,
let the bait go where it wants to.
Yes. Oh my goodness.
Okay. That's why you strike hard, Josh.
I gave it a fair chance. About ethical fishermen.
I was not expecting it.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, that one was finished. Let's get a quick release.
So all I got from you is that white mouth.
I didn't know what happened.
I saw a white mouth.
Saw a fish flying out the water and I was like, okay.
I wonder if Willie's even had a
fight. Ah, yes. he's... oh, he's struggling.
I was not expecting it from there, and I just let it drop and I was watching the worm.
Another one! So that's where they are. That's where they are. Right underneath the weeds.
JC.
Another nice one. Decent.
That's dink.
It's a dink, but we've been catching nothing, so it's better.
The concept of catch and release is quite far.
Big fish. It's not working. Is it a monster? It's the same item, isn't it? Oh my goodness, I thought it was a giant.
Whooping your ass.
Yeah, but I already caught an 8-pounder, so I don't care. I caught an 8-pounder already.
Yes, sir.
Just give it to them. Give it to them.
I chuck it on the side here.
So it's up there.
Thank you so much. This is supper for us, eh?
Yes, sir.
Get another one.
Oh, yes, sir.